Tippapuram, Pedda Medisiluru and Chinna Medisiluru in Bhadradri Kothagudam district are predominantly tribal areas. The district boasts of a variety of important minerals such as coal and is also rich in forest reserves. However, poor road connectivity made it extremely difficult to access many tribal habitations. In fact, tribal inhabitants of these villages had to trek 10 to 20 kilometers for basic necessities like primary health. But Pradhan Mantri Gram Sadak Yojana has made things easier now.
Until recently, we had no roads due to which we had to face a lot of difficulties. It used to be a nightmare in the event of a medical emergency when we used to literally carry patients and take them to primary healthcare centers situated far away. Pregnant women also had to suffer a lot. But ever since roads were laid under the Pradhan Mantri Gram Sadak Yojana, medical facility is just a call away. Mobile free medical services like 108, 104 and 105 is now at our doorstep. Ever since roads came to our villages, medical help is at our doorstep. We are thankful to the Prime Minister for sanctioning roads to our habitations.
Under the Pradhan Mantri Gram Sadak Yojana, not only pakka roads are being laid, but culverts, causeways and slab culverts are also being built so that the water flow to the villages and farmlands is not disturbed.
Tippapuram to Cherla is 12 kilometers. There was no road until recently. We used to face a lot of hurdles in carrying our produce to the mills. But now the road have been built, it is much better.
Today, roads in these tribal habitations have a transformative impact as the rural economy is getting a boost, while people experience the change that is making life better.